Hello, parents and students. This is Patrick from the Vocational Training Council, VTC. In this session, we will talk about further study options available for non-Chinese speaking students. First, I will give you an overview of the learning in VTC. Then, you will get to know more about the articulation pathway for Secondary 6 and Secondary 3. The last part will be about admission. VTC is the largest vocational and professional education and training provider in Hong Kong. VTC provides training for around 200,000 students each year through a wide range of programs with internationally recognized qualifications, in which over 40,000 are full-time students. There are 30 member institutions under VTC to provide a variety of accredited qualifications to learners of all ages and abilities. At VTC, we have four core beliefs. Vocational and professional education and training, or VPAT in short, plays an important role in broadening the learning opportunities for young people. They acquire professional knowledge and skills which help them not only at work, but also contribute to society. During the times of pandemic, VTC graduates and students have been making good use of their professional knowledge and skills to help the community to fight the virus together. One of the core beliefs of VTC is Think and Do, which encourages students to integrate theory and knowledge with practice, while at the same time also cultivate students' passions for learning. High diploma students need to complete not less than 90 hours of industrial attachment. This enables students to experience the real-life workplace challenges. With a Think and Do approach, graduates of higher diploma are equipped with theoretical knowledge and practical skills. Graduates enjoy around 90% employment rate, demonstrating that they are well recognized by industries. Technology-enhanced learning is one of the major VPAT trends in the 21st century. It enhances the access and effectiveness of learning, as well as creates better teaching and learning experience. VTC continues to provide up-to-date teaching facilities to create a dynamic and professional environment for grooming talents. A cybersecurity center and innovation and technology co-creation center, shown here, provide students with simulated workplace training and facilitate collaboration with industries and stakeholders. You can scan the QR code on the slide for a virtual tour of our campuses and facilities. VTC also encourages students to participate in competitions and exchanges to take the opportunities to grasp the new trends and technology being used in the industry. In the previous year, VTC students exchanged knowledge with students from different places, such as Australia, Austria, Brazil, Japan, Thailand, and Singapore through virtual exchanges. They shared industry development trends and innovative ideas via various platforms. VTC also cooperated with some organizations in Southeast Asia to provide opportunities for students on joining project research and participating in a virtual company tour. A buddy scheme with institution staff has also been launched for students to know more about the operation of the company in the real world. We will now introduce the programs offered by VTC for post-secondary students. The Education Bureau conducts an annual survey of HKDSE candidates about their study options after HKDSE. According to the latest statistics, more than 90% of DSE graduates proceeded with further studies, of which around half of them would choose local non-bachelor degree, such as higher diploma and diploma of foundation studies. Here shows the programs offered by VTC for S6 graduates and school leavers. For students who complete secondary 6 studies, VTC offers programs covering degree, high diploma, as well as diploma levels with seamless articulation pathways. VTC offers a wide variety of program choices in different disciplines, allowing students to pick the program that fits them best. Students achieving level 3 or above in the HKDSE English language and Chinese language, and level 2 or above in the HKDSE mathematics, liberal studies, and one elective subject, or equivalent, can apply for a bachelor degree in the I. Degree programs are offered by Technological and Higher Education Institute of Hong Kong, or the I in short. The I offers vocationally oriented degree programs, which aims at nurturing graduates that are work ready for the society. All the I programs are subsidized by government under different schemes, like SSSDP, Study Subsidy Scheme for Designated Professions or Sectors, and NMTSS, Non-Means Tested Subsidy Scheme for Self-Financing Undergraduate Studies in Hong Kong. There are two DI campuses, located at Tsing Yi and Chai Wan. The campuses are equipped with state-of-the-art facilities such as BIM iHub for engineering, fashion design studio, training restaurant and kitchens, and an exhibition hall equipped with 20-meter-long multimedia wall. Students with 5 HKDSE subjects at level 2 or above, including English language and Chinese language, can apply for higher diploma programs. They may further articulate to degree locally or overseas. Higher diploma programs are offered by Ivy, HKDI, ICI, and CCI. The duration of study will be 2 years. There are 7 disciplines with around 100 program choices, in which over 90 programs are under government subvention. For non-Chinese speaking students, please pay attention to the alternative language qualifications to be considered individually in the application. There are 7 disciplines under higher diploma programs. They are Health and Life Sciences, Business, Childcare, Elderly and Community Services, Design, Engineering, Hospitality, and Information Technology, offering diverse program choices to students with different interests and strengths. Every year, around 3,000 higher diploma graduates were admitted to full-time degree programs, which is around 40% of the graduates. Upon completion of the 2-year higher diploma program, students can articulate to top-up degree co-offered by SHAPE and renowned partner universities from the UK and Australia. The shortest completion will be 1 year in Hong Kong. They may also apply for senior year admission for degree programs in DI or local institutions, or study abroad. Students with DSE results below 5.2s can apply for the diploma programs, then further articulate to a higher diploma. Diploma of Foundation Studies, DFS, are offered by Ivy, and all programs are under government subvention. The general entrance requirements for DFS program will be completion of S6. The duration of study will be 1 year. Graduates of Diploma of Foundation Studies are eligible to apply for VTC Higher Diploma programs. Around 80% of the graduates progress to VTC Higher Diploma programs. The program is also accepted by the Civil Service Bureau as meeting the academic entry requirements of grades in the Civil Service, which requires Level 2 in 5 HKDSE subjects, including English language and Chinese language. 8 streams are offered in DFS, including dedicated classes for non-Chinese speaking, NCS, students in business, design, and hospitality. Dedicated classes for NCS students are offered in Ivy Hacking Wong, located in Cheung Sha Wan, and Youth College Yao Chi Man, located in Po Lam Cheung Kwan Lo. Support services to NCS students include various activities to foster integration with local students and the community. Counseling and advisory support for articulation and career development are also provided. Depending on the goal of study, students may choose Diploma of Vocational Education, DVE, Vocational Baccalaureate Programs, VB, Diploma and Certificate in Hotel and Tourism and Culinary as their starting point. DVE are offered by Youth College, and all programs are under government subvention. The duration of study will be 1 year for S6 entry and 3 years for S3 to S5 entry. Dedicated classes for Scenery 3 to 5 entry for NCS students are offered in Business and Automotive Technology. Equipped with practical skills in professions, graduates are ready for employment in particular professions upon completion of the program. While for graduates who aim to pursue further studies, they are eligible to apply for VTC's high diploma programs. Graduates can also join the VTC Earn and Learn scheme, which they can receive on-the-job training from employers in addition to classroom learning. Participants can also receive allowance and a guaranteed salary. DVE adopts project-based learning and work-integrated learning approach for S3 programs to help improve students' communication and problem-solving skills. As mentioned before, DVE students or graduates can join the VTC Earn and Learn scheme, which integrates structured classroom learning with on-the-job training. The scheme covers a wide spectrum of trades and industries. Training scheme and study mode will be tailored for participating industries. VTC will also offer one-stop career counseling and placement services to participants. Graduates can pursue further studies to acquire higher qualifications. Vocational Baccalaureate, VB, programs aim to provide an additional vocational pathway for students who have completed Secondary 3 or above. It prepares students for flexible articulation to higher education locally or overseas. We offer three programs, including engineering, design, and sport. The programs are delivered in English. Taking reference from international standards, the VB programs adopt BTEC Level 3 Extended Diploma in the professional field. The VB programs also place emphasis on the acquisition of language and numeric skills. Students will study English language, Chinese language, and mathematics at IGCSE level. Students can progress to degree or high diploma programs in Hong Kong or abroad, subject to their internal and external academic results. Please also be reminded to pay attention to the specific entrance requirements of some degree or high diploma programs, if applicable. We have the first year of graduates in 2021, in which around 90% of VB graduates proceeded with further studies. Some of them are pursuing bachelor degree program in overseas or local universities, or in the eye. Using innovative technologies and multimedia resources, the VB programs feature technology-enhanced learning, ensuring learning is fun and interactive. The VB programs also focus on developing students' international mindset through cultural exchanges. Out-of-classroom community projects and enrichment activities will also be arranged to foster development of soft skills. The project-based learning approach encourages design thinking and creative application of knowledge, helping students build confidence in handling real-life challenges. Diploma and certificates in hotel and tourism and culinary. The general entrance requirements for diploma will be completion of S6 and completion of S3 for certificate programs. Diploma programs for S6 school leavers prepare students for employment after graduation. Graduates may articulate to professional certificate or professional diploma programs after having accumulated experiences in the industry. RCI is furnished with teaching and training facilities tailored for different programs, including training kitchens specialized in a variety of cuisines, a multi-purpose kitchen, culinarium, a training cafe, Cafe Manson, a sensory lab for undertaking extended research on food sensory science, and a wine forum. We also offer certificate for junior general purpose ratings. It is accredited by Hong Kong Marine Department. The admission for DVE and VB programs will start from January 2022. Students can submit their application via VTC web-based admission system, or students can download the application form at Youth College website. The application is free of charge. Students will need to attend interview after application. The details and format will be announced later. For certificate programs, it accepts year-round application via offering institutions. Please visit the website of respective institutions for details. Here are the websites of the institutions. You can pause the video and scan the QR codes. Here are the support services for NCS students. We have tailored Chinese module, as well as additional tutorial classes and coaching for NCS students. There are alumni sharing, mock interviews, and workplace visits, as well as workshops on articulation pathways. For the engagement with local Chinese-speaking students, there are support through buddy group, various activities like International Day, multicultural workshops, and visits. As for integration into the community, we arrange community services, activities like peer tutoring group, cultural week, and cricket fun day. For more information, please visit our website. You may also contact us via these phone numbers. We hope young people can find the pathway that fits them best. Thank you for listening.